Dear students, today we will do exercise 6.20. In this chapter, we will solve many story sums on division. Question number 1. Cost of one whole number 1 by 4 kg sweets is equal to rupees 127 whole number 1 by 2. Our question is, what is the cost of 1 kg sweets? So, we are finding cost of 1 kg sweets. When we are finding cost of 1 kg sweets, we will divide. First, write down the cost divided by the quantity. Since both are in mixed fraction, first transform it to improper fraction. How we will do this? 127 into 2 equal to 254. 254 plus 1 equal to 255. So, it will be 255 by 2 divided by 4 ones are 4, 4 plus 1, 5, 5 by 4. Then 255 by 2 into, in place of division sign, I am writing into the reciprocal of the second fraction, that will be equal to 4 by 5. After that, cancel the numerator with the denominator. I have cancelled here 551s are 255 and 22s are 4. Now I am getting 51 and 2 in the numerator. 51 into 2 equal to rupees 102. So, cost of 1 kg sweets is equal to rupees 102. Next, question number 2. In one whole number 1 by 2 hours, a man can walk 5 whole number 5 by 8 kilometer. Our question is, what distance does he cover in 1 hour? That means in 1 hour he can cover. We are finding for 1 hour. That means we have to divide. First, write down the distance. 5 whole number 5 by 8 kilometer divided by 1 whole number 1 by 2. Since we are finding the distance, the unit will be the kilometer. So, I have written the unit kilometer only. These are the mixed fraction. Transform it in improper fraction. After that, in place of division, write down multiplication sign and the reciprocal of the second fraction, that is equal to 2 by 3. Then cancel the terms and I am getting 15 by 4 kilometer. It is in improper fraction. So, you have to transform it to mixed fraction. 3 whole number 3 by 4 kilometer. Next, question number 5. In question number 5, if 5 whole number 2 by 3 kg sweets is equally distributed among 17 children, what quantity of sweets does each child get? So, 17 children get 5 whole number 2 by 3 sweets. We are finding for one child. So, one child will get, first write down the total number of sweets divided by 17, number of children. So, first I am writing 17 by 1. Then, in place of division, write down multiplication sign and reciprocal of 17 by 1 is 1 by 17. Cancel 17, I am getting 1 by 3 kg sweets. So, in sum number 1, 2 and 5, I am finding for 1 kg, for 1 hour, for 1 child. So, like this type of question, we have to do division to find our answer. When I am finding the cost of 1 kg or how much distance he can cover in 1 hour or 1 child get how many sweets, that means we will do division for these sums. Question number 7. Bono cuts a 12 meter cloth into 3 by 4 meter pieces each. How many pieces does he get? So, Bono cuts a 12 meter cloth into 3 by 4 pieces is, that means total length of the cloth was 12 meter. She has divided into many pieces. Length of each pieces is given, which is equal to 3 by 4 meter. We have to find the number of pieces. So, to find the number of pieces, we will do division. First, write down the total length of the cloth divided by length of each part, that is equal to 3 by 4. In place of division sign, write down multiplication and reciprocal of the second fraction, that is equal to 4 by 3. Now, we can cancel. 3 fours are 12. So, 4 fours are 16 pieces. How many pieces does she get? So, she gets 16 pieces. Question number 8. Shima buy 2 whole number 1 by 2 kg sweets and out of that makes packets weighing 1 by 4 kg sweets. How many packets does she make? So total quantity of sweets is 2 whole number 1 by 2 kg and each packet contain 1 by 4 kg sweets. We are finding the number of packets, that means we will do division. First write down the total quantity divided by weight of each packet. So total weight is 2 whole number 1 by 2 divided by weight of each packet is 1 by 4. We are getting 10 packets. Then question number 9. 2 whole number 1 by 2 into 4 by 5 equal to 2. You have to write down two division facts. So how we will write? First write down the resultant number, which is equal to 2. 2 divided by the first number, 2 whole number 1 by 2. So I have written 2 and 2 whole number 1 by 2. Which one is remaining number? 4 by 5. So it will be equal to 4 by 5. And next fact, first write down 2. First time I have written this number. Now I will write 4 by 5 divided by 4 by 5. So 2 I have written, 4 by 5 I have written. So the remaining number is 2 whole number 1 by 2. So we will get 2 whole number 1 by 2 from here. Next question number 10. The product of two numbers is 3 whole number 1 by 2. One of them is 7. Find the other. So the product of two numbers, 3 whole number 1 by 2. One number is given. When the product is given and one number is given, we are finding the another number. We have to do division. First write down the product, then divide it by one number. 2 3s are 6, 6 plus 1 7, 7 by 2 divided by 7 by 1, because only 7 is there. 7 is a whole number, so I am writing 7 by 1 equal to 7 by 2 into 1 by 7. 7 cancelled equal to half. So half is the other number. That means product is given, one number is given, we are finding the other number. What we will do? We will do division. First write down the product and then the number which is given here. After that you will get the second number. So here we are doing three types of sums. First type, sum number 1, 2 and 5. Here we are finding cost of 1 kg sweets. In 1 hour he can cover how much distance and how many sweets one child can get. So for this type of sums we will do division. First write down the total cost, then divide it by the quantity and must mention the unit. And in the second type of sum number 7 and 8, we are finding number of pieces. When we are finding number of pieces, that time also we will do division. First write down the total length, then divide it by length of each pieces. And third part, sum number 10, this is third type. Product is given, one number is given, we are finding the another number. We will do division. First write down the product, then divide it by one number. You will get the another number. Thank you, children.